Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is the day 3 at Goa and today we are at Arambol. We will be going to Sweetwater Lake and the view is amazing. I am just loving it. Just look at the backside. Also say hi to Mansi.
Hi.
So, and the weather is super good. The sun is not harsh today and it feels amazing. The waves are really pretty and yeah, we came from Morjim over here by a scooty. It took us around 30 minutes in total. Now we will be going to that side. As you can see, where is the houses? Oh, there are the houses. We'll go till there, then we'll take a little flea market and we will be reaching over there. So yeah, let's also, right now we are braiding our hairs because it's very mandatory to do it in Goa. So we'll be doing that and then we'll be leaving for the Sweetwater Lake. But uska waise le lo na, seedhe mein. Didi, aap Goa mein kab se ho?
Hamra didi 10-15 saal ka.
10-15 saal?
Aap yehi karte ho braiding wala cheez. Sahi hai. Kahan se seekha?
Hum idhar hi seekhe.
So we did our braids right now. I guess it's already 11:30. So we will be doing our brunch somewhere on that shacks right over there. And these people are busy clicking pictures. But I tell you, the waves are really nice here in Arambol.
Arambol, yes.
This is a very peaceful beach also. It's very like, very khali and you guys will enjoy if you come. And also the rocks are very pretty over right there. For our brunch, we did stop by this beautiful restaurant known as Oasis. It was just by the seaside and the food was really amazing. We ordered English breakfasts for ourselves except for Mansi. She ordered aloo ka paratha because she's a vegetarian. So yeah, we ate and then we were again on our way to the Sweetwater Lake. And also the whole route had so many pretty shops with clothes, chappals and dream catchers, and it was just pretty to look at. Market. Now we are at the Arambol beach of the neck, like on the next side, and it is fully covered with rocks. You can see, you can get cool pictures. It's around 12:30 right now and it's too hot anyway. So we'll go and I guess we have to ask someone exactly where it is, but people are going that way, so we'll see over there. The view is amazing, guys.
Hey guys, so we have reached the Sweetwater Lake and probably the boating is closed, so we cannot. Also, this bed cost rupees 50 each for an hour. So you can take and have coconut water and rest here, chill. That is what we are planning to do right now. Next, I don't know what, but it's really pretty and it's surrounded with coconut trees all around. Very peaceful, but the dhoop is really harsh. Also did a few tattoos. It was really cheap, though it's like not permanent ones. I wrote my name right over here in Korean because I'm obsessed. I don't need to mention it. And now it's around noon, so we are just chilling at the beach. We'll take some pictures and then leave to our hotel because we're really tired. And raat ka don't know, plan nahi kiya hai. आज का सीन में बस स्वीट वाटर लेक ही था. सो विल टेक पिक्चर्स एंड देन विल जस्ट लीव. आई विल शो यू द व्यू. द वेव्स आर रियली प्रिटी एंड ऑल्सो द हीट इज नॉट दैट स्कॉचिंग राइट नाउ. It's just fine, and I'm sorry if my phone is not that stabilized. My tripod is not really in a good place. So yeah, really loving the view. The things we do for photos. She got up right over there and now she's struggling to get down. I am not going to do that. I decided I will take pictures over there jahan pe aur zyada patthar hai. Oh my god. Reels and everything. Now we are going back to our hotel. We'll chill in the pool and shayad sham ko niklenge hum log abhi. Tito's jana hai and for party. So we'll dress up and go. Everyone is super tired. So, yeah. Lunch ka scene, nahi pata, we'll do or not. Lunch karna hai?
Brunch.
We had brunch, so we won't be doing lunch. We'll just go and chill. Abhi wapas jana hai, aadha ghanta lagega. So that's it for the day.
लौटते वक्त हम लोग मानरेम पे भी रुके थे. सो दिस प्लेस इज लाइक वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. पहले लेक आता है एंड देन कम्स द बीच एंड द वाटर इज सो सुपर सुपर क्लियर. इतना मज़ा आया उस पानी में चल के. यू कैन सी पीछे की तरफ लेक आ जाता है एज सुन एज वी कीप ऑन वॉकिंग एंड वाओ आई मीन द व्यू वॉज सो प्रिटी.
Around 4:30, we chilled by the pool. I didn't film it because my phone battery died. Anyways, we got ready and now we are going for lunch for dinner to Tito's. I heard it's a great place to party, so we'll see you there.
Before going to pub or like a proper restaurant, we thought that shacks pe khana zyada better rahega so that we can enjoy the beach and the view. As you can see, everyone was super super happy to be there and the view was amazing. Itne achhi hawa chal rahi thi. We also got this light wale bands and had a good time. The moon was on and it was super pretty. And then we went ahead to Tito's and we danced. Unfortunately, I don't have some clips, so yeah, that is what we did.
Hey guys, so I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Today was end of the third day. We have one more day left, that is the fourth day. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys soon in the next vlog.